An international fighting tournament. I'm not one to turn down a good bout, but I find this invitation to be lacking in the social graces. This garden could use some new roses, couldn't it? Perhaps this is a good time to embark on a trip after all. Mr. Gotch, prepare a reply to this invitation at once. I could use something to get my mind off that blasted missing car anyway.
East Asia, Festival of the Old Cup. We've got two supreme fighters lined up. This is gonna be one hell of a show!
Well then, let's begin.
Fighting with conviction leads to victory.
Let's get started! Fight!
Under fire!
And the battle continues! Fight! Fight!
Yeah! Yeah! Sir!
You win! South Asia, exciting switch game. The stage of battle is set. Let's get started! Fight! Fight your rival! Europe,
What's this, then? Can I help you, sir?
You mean to tell me this little whip is supposed to be the British champ? You gotta be kidding! Hey! Take me on, Will!
Does your rudeness know no bounds, sir? Very well, then. Far be it from me to turn down a challenge. And from a fellow pugilist.
Battle has begun! Fight!
Smash up that handsome face of
yours! Did you make it to the end of the round? You make a horrible sparring partner. Is that truly all you're capable of?
And the battle continues! Fight!
Think you can get away? Keep your eyes open, Jolt!
Let's show a little propriety, shall
we? No way!
You classless
Uppercut! Put up a fight! Time to get paid!
This is the last round! Fight!
Think you can get away?
You can make it to the end. You make a horrible sparring partner.
You win! Unknown, crumbling labyrinth. The stage of battle is set.
I'm impressed you made it this far. Show me your power. All of it! Don't hold back!
Move over to champion! Fight!
Sure you can!
It was an eventful journey, to be sure, but I was unable to procure the new roses I was after.
It is a shame, sir.
What's this? It appears to be a wild rose. But how did it get here? This is simply exquisite, Mr. Gotch. No matter what great strides mankind has made in design, nothing compares to the beauty of a natural flower.
But of course, sir.